as a lady, when down there start smelling fishy, it can be embarrassing, worrying, or even scary. But relax, you are not alone. This is caused by a common infection known as bacterial vaginosis, or BV for short. Hello, welcome and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Dr. Elizabeth, and I talk on men's health in a way that is simple, clear, and free of judgment, so you can take the rest step for your health. And I'm sure you want to do that. So why not hit on that subscribe button, tap on the notification bell, so you can be part of this growing family. Today's video, I'll be talking about what bacterial vaginosis is, why it happens, symptoms never to ignore, and how you can treat and prevent this condition. So stick with me and watch till the end. You don't want to miss any part of this video. Bacterial vaginosis is the most common vaginal infection in women of reproductive age. It can affect any woman irrespective of her age, whether sexually active or not. As long as you have a vagina, you are at risk of getting bacterial vaginosis. So it's not something to be embarrassed about. However, it is more common among women who are sexually active. The vagina is a natural home for different microorganisms, including bacteria, both the good and the bad bacteria. The good bacteria, known as lactobacillus, produces acid, which keeps the vagina environment acidic, and this helps to keep in check the bad bacteria. But if for any reason, of which we are going to discuss shortly, there's an imbalance, the harmful bacteria overgrows, leading to bacterial vaginosis. Now, bacterial vaginosis is not a sexually transmitted infection. However, certain activities predisposes an individual to this infection. And these include multiple sexual partners, new sexual partner, sex at an early age, douching, that is washing inside the vagina with water or other solution, pregnancy, family planning method like intrauterine devices, or smoking. These things disrupt the normal balance of the vagina bacteria. The commonest symptoms of bacterial vaginosis is a thin, watery, grayish-white discharge with strong fishy odor or unpleasant odor, especially after sexual intercourse. Other symptoms include itching or irritation, burning sensation when you pee. In some cases, in about more than 80%, bacterial vaginosis has no symptoms, and this is what makes it very tricky. Good news is bacterial vaginosis is very treatable with antibiotics such as metronidazole, that is Flagyl, or clindamycin, taking twice daily, morning and evening for 7 days. It is important to note that you must avoid alcohol while using metronidazole and 24 to 48 hours after using the medication due to interruption. If bacterial vaginosis remains untreated or poorly treated, it can lead to complications such as pelvic inflammatory disease, sexually transmitted infection including HIV, pregnancy complications like preterm birth, and in severe cases, infertility. So it is always important to get treated early. Number one, avoid douching. Douching does more harm than good. It is important to note that your vagina has a self-cleansing effect. It means it cleanses itself naturally, so you don't need any water or any solution to clean inside your vagina. All you need is clean water to keep your vulva area hygiene. Avoid smoking, limit your sexual partners, and always wear breathable cotton underwear. So the next time you notice a fishy odor down there, do not panic. Contact your doctor and get treated early, and take the right preventive steps. Your vaginal health matters. If this video has helped you, why not hit the like button and subscribe if you are yet to subscribe, and share it with your girlfriend so you can all take the right step for your health. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.